Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to get back 3-button navigation on your Pixel 7 7 Pro device. By default, enable full screen gesture on your Pixel 7 7 Pro device. To change navigation button, go to settings, scroll down, tap on a system. Now you can see navigation mode option. If your Pixel device running Android 14, if Android 30, you can find navigation on gesture settings. But my device Android 14 running, you can see navigation mode option. Now by default set gesture navigation. Choose the 3-button navigation. Now you can see back, home and recent apps. Tap this to view the recent apps. Tap middle to home button and back button. Again, now tap on a setting gear icon. Here you can see you can enable or disable hold home for assistant. So when you press and hold the home button to launch the Google Assistant, when you use 3-button navigation. Now long press the home button and you can see launch the Google Assistant. It's quite easy. If you long press the power button, you can see the power menu on your device. Now go back. If you want gesture navigation, again choose the gesture navigation. Now you can see remove the 3-button from your navigation bar. Just swipe up to close the app. That's it. Please like it, share it.